Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. Comrade Stanley Osaze Osakwino Odin, they send message to the Edo State Governor, Godwin Obaseki, and they ask Obaseki for this video, whether Ohen of Ohoromi they above the law. Why nobody feel arrest Ohen of Ohoromi for destroying people house? Another one don't happen again. Teacher we teach for 26 years, use a salary, take build house almost complete, Ohen of Ohoromi seize the house, he go fence the house round. He say, "Now ain't get the land where the teacher built that house." Make I leave you, make you hear from Comrade Stanley Osaze.
Listen to this crap. If you not touch, let me see your heart, man. And your heart.
A great good morning to ever conscious Edo people. I remain my humble self, your number right activist, Comrade Stanley Osaze Osakwino Odin, Coordinator General Edo Diaspora Connect Worldwide, CEO Stand Osadi Enterprise, in fact, the CEO of Woman Edo State. And I'm really here to ask a question. This question is directed to His Excellency, Governor Godwin Oyelase Obaseki. I want to know if the Ohen of Ohoromi is above the law. Now we are saying traditional. This man's becoming and unbecoming the society. And nobody is talking to him. He's moving freely. Is he above the law? Let us know. Now, some few days ago, we got a video of a full completed building demolished by these same miscreants. A full completed building demolished by these same miscreants. Edo Weno Ego, Eria Gua. A completed building, I have the video, demolished by these same miscreants. Till date, nothing happened. The guys, even the young man wrote to me again yesterday. Come, Mona, help me now. I beg. Mona, help me now. You need to see the breathing. Mona, help me now. I beg. Mona, help me now. He wrote, let me check what he wrote to me yesterday. You can imagine. Look at the video of his house being demolished. You see the video? And I will show you the house in itself. Oh, he's going to be demolished it to the ground. Now, let me show you this is the house. We need to know, because the governor cannot tell us that he has not been seeing this crap about this Oyo Horomi. What is happening? First, even if we are waiting for the PPP law, fine. Malicious damage alone is enough for this man to go to prison. What is still happening? What is still happening? Now look at a video again this morning that emerged online. A woman crying. This one pay me rich boy yourselves now. I don't feel better again. I said I will come out by 10. I cannot wait till 10. I have to change it. Let me show you. Let me come out with the video. Imagine a woman like my mother. My mother is a teacher. After many years of service, she never fit do anything. This one, which the woman don't manage, they do, they go now. This same miscreant go first and say, now you get the whole land. When the whole community collect money from this woman, they agree, they approve them. This one come and go first, the woman and say, hey, Motoba. Is this one God? Or are we treating some wicked glove? Let me show you the video.
Wala kesa o. Awela me bije me. Ibiye to no egwa ire. Ibiye to nu somo. Ibiye to ya no ma no rota gbona hia. Era me bije me wala wa pumere. Ogwo ogwa me e na hin. O tone na do 100 by 100. Ina do ebe egbiri wo be woni ati egbiri. Ori be sa so pa na we egbiri ori be nya ma hia fie ba ju we oporo mi ori nya ma na. Ena pa ena be po yo jo we oporo mi ka ke be a be e da so oporo mi. Igi pu ya ena do ka mi a we ibe 100 by 100 ma na ipo po pa me wo. E bo na we o ma opo ni me bo ni be nya ri ya se tu e. I mo po ni me bo ni oni 50 by 100 opo ni bo ni oni ga ho me. Opo no ke e bo na mi no ni di oda 50 by 100. E bo na we ni me ga e u I do fie pe we ri e I be to le mo lu ne bo. E na pa ena do a po jo we bi ga e u ni ya fie pe we ri ke ni ya le mo lu ne bo o do ka ma me. I na do we a do le mo lu ne bo. I na do fie pe we ri a do ri e be gbiri no pe mi a do ri e ne bo. E bo na do ri e bo horo mi o gi ya ni ya mo bo yo jo we o su po ke ba e se ke chi ya 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 na mo no bo ni be ni. I na do ri e pe 50 by 100 je o to na. I na do ri e me. Et là, son roi, n'a de soin à pas. Et là, il y a une foundation gagée. Et là, de soin à pas. Et là, de beau, one, et là, de poids, c'est, ah, y'a une canne, na. Oh, henny, oh, hanga, horomi. On a, that day, on a de fence, et là, de beau, by your legana. On a fence, et so, doc, a woman, call him a day. A woman, a pas, or gagne, bon. Or, if fence, et là, on a way, yorin, yorin, ya, woman, na. Owo me na yogin ya o yogin ya go me na ina do bo e bana no la owo ra me o to me ni ki o gwa me ni ki o gwo gwa re mo na we o gwa re ma we yon nya wo to na ya fefe yon nya wo to na ya fefe ra ni wa bu mere ni wa do ku me ni wa do ku me yin mi e o he no ro horo mi o bo ha ipino fia wa gu me yin mi e no so wa me na me isu sa yo wa na gbe isu sa yo wa na gbe. But you see, I saw you, and you came with a ticket to see. On a time in the end,
I will not rush into conclusion. Let's wait and see the action of the governor in respect to this issue. We do not need to wait for PPP law before this man is taken to prison. Okay, now, all leaders in the community, you said this land belongs to the woman bought from Egbiri. Now, Ogoromi said they own that place. And she bought 100 by 100 from Egbiri. The woman ran to Ogoromi. Ogoromi elders now said, we cannot give you 100 by 100. We are going to take 50 from you, we're going to give you 50. You are going to pay for this, and as well come for the Emolu. The woman paid everything. And she was given the opportunity to start a job. The elders of the community and all were there, even including the Ojo. One small boy they call worker because you go to wear Ododo, you they wear red. You not come, you say wait till the old elders of the community talk, say not be in. Say now let you be the community. Oh, you don't have a right. Now to do you the serve, you not be anybody. Amen. This is the penny. See, we await Governor Obaseki's action on this issue. His Excellency Governor Godwin Obaseki, you cannot tell me you have not seen this video. You must act against this man. If you don't act against this man, some of us will begin to have reasons to begin to think twice. Because there was a case before. To date, nothing has happened. Again, new one again. This man is not turning to a demigod in those states. What's happening? What is happening? Who is this Owe? Is it God? Is it the Upper of Benin? Even the Upper of Benin has not done this kind of thing to anybody. Talking of one miscreant from one community. Shit. I'm not gonna tell you now, the way this thing they pay me here. Anybody will get mama. My mother is a teacher. See the cry when this woman they cry. Well, now on the way here. After 26 years, the woman never even see you fast. She did bear one land two times. After 26 years, she never feel Rufa. She did bear one land two times. She never even cry. I bought 100 by 100. You collected 50. I went to still reset over the 50. Now one man can say in the name of Ohen, in the face of Olan, they go in because they look for land we want to say. See, let me tell you, the only way to ensure if a law-abiding society is for anyone who committed crime such as this should be made to face the full wrath of the law. Because if this Ohen Ogoromi no see win for this in action, and we come go see other people they hear win, we will not say we bend the law. I'm telling you the truth. Ohen Ogoromi must now a full we know what happened recently with the with Tipa a garage. I did demolish the goo. Everybody say okay, Tipa garage says you own too much. How will you hold your entire community and the other community, adjoining community hostage? This is the same thing that we are talking about. Ohen Ogoromi and the rest, they are all CDAs. They are all CDAs. This is not only to the governor alone. The Oba of Benin, who Ohen is claiming to be representing because Oba of Benin own everything, own the whole of us. Oba of Benin need to talk to this Ohen as well. He need to talk to this Ohen as well. The Oba of Benin must, as a matter of urgency, sorry for using the language must, because he's a God King on earth. But Omo Atokpei, Ohen Ogoromi, make some of us where Benin people not going to reason say maybe he get back up somewhere and make him do all this thing. Untouchable, he has become untouchable. He has become untouchable. The land where they build the hotel, the person land they collect. Now just recently, he the first new one. Just recently now, he's facing new one. Just recently, he's facing new one. No, for those who don't, we're just enjoying. This is the cry of a woman. A woman, let me tell you. Now, woman with a torso. Everybody will there, so we get mama. Listen, listen to this cry. If you're not touching, let me see your heart now, and your heart. This is not about leaving the woman's house alone. The woman, I saw in a video just now, I can restore you again. For those who just came in, you can restore you again. Just give me some minutes. I can show you the video again. May you see what the person did do. Enter person, house. You reach there, you break up. You demolish on this ground. Call you the loop of land when you want to say. This guy wrote me yesterday. Before a old guy, man, they cry. Bro, Sabe, money help me now. Money help me now. Money I spend. Now money I spend. See, for those who don't buy block before, you will know how difficult it is to even erect below the talk of go buy granite, buy the next point. You know how much with that one? One man will just come up somewhere. Wait, no, if you buy land from that community. If not the community matter, can we have to make cap money to buy land? You know if you buy land, we want to see another car was ready to do. We want to see money to buy land. You don't reach to buy land. He never, you know, feel better. Go left free money for coming to the intimidate people. Now, I don't know whether people not get conscience. So you just see this kind of woman go to cry for your parents in law, who see, I mean, you see strong your mind. Who did you hear now? Who hear you? Now, me talk on Sakuna Hudi. Ask question. Ask question. You be evil human being. Let me look for this. Please. I don't forget this video again. Let me see. I don't forget that video for now. A full house, the ground. You call, you demolish it. You collect the land. The boy called me yesterday, tell me that my land, so that pay don't build that school. That my land, on that pay money help me a big. When we look the house, I don't need to reach there. I don't really value the property. I know how many million don't come up for the boy. Huh? Nigeria now where easy to spend money, but to get now war. Governor Baseki, please. If you like, you cast 60 or Kairili and send them to prison. Those of Kairili, we need them there for prison if they go against the law. But you see this one, Okoromi. If you never go prison, that law no work. If Okoromi never go prison, even if you send the whole Okarele in the door, where they violate the law, go prison. If Okoromi not go prison, the law no work. It is the truth. If Okoromi they go for freely, when me and you know say malicious, now let me tell you what is supposed to happen. Even if Okoromi win a case in court, and the person went bad wrongly for another place, there is room for ADR, alternative dispute resolution. My brother, you don't want to be for the whole place with the abeg. I don't know say abeg for the wrong side. I be man, waiting for the cost of this land here. How much? You say, okay, see the amount of oh gas, see what you have, I beg. You carry money, you pay. If you continue building, not saying you carry bulldozer, come, begin bulldozer everywhere, come on. No talk of this situation where even be saying your community approvals, okay, or the way of the community, or the way now get community pass away. Go and confirm. Odion Wey is in charge of community more than Ohen. Ohen had to the south. Odion Wey took decision. Osuko River took decision. Odion Wey sat. All the community sit down, approve. Only you want to say that you get the old land in that place. You will be small picking for age because they give you no Ohen. Anybody where this thing no pain, no say that person, he might not be good man. I say I won't come out by 10. I know if you be an ordinary, I'm not even supposed to come out today for life. Because I get many programs to run today. But when I see this woman video, I don't feel be around again. I don't see the rest. You know, they talk up no matter. But this one, as I think I said, before me come to say, I'm asking Governor Baseki if this man is above the law. So you suppose not say this, you don't pay me this boom. The law don't the paper. We don't write up. Make it start. And the first place to go, say, place the beam light on this miscreant. In the name of which you went? Who went for who? Who went for your community and who went for yourself? Not before we. Who went for your community and who went for your... And who went for your juju within your community? Not the one where they... Now, our own community, the juju within our choir. Okwai ready. Me, I don't believe in juju. Our father, Oba Atokbeyi, let me not deceive you. Everybody in the two state, people respect traditional institution a lot. To the extent that, if care is not taken, traditional institution may be stronger than government in the state, which is not supposed to be so. It is not supposed to be so. That is the truth. But Our tradition and culture has from long usage obtained most value and laws, which we must protect. Daddy, we will not want this kind of miscreant to destroy our long held tradition. You have to collaborate with the government of the day to ensure that this man is brought to book. If we say no nonsense, it should be applicable to all our sundry, including Osakonukudi. This Ohen Okoromi is a problem. And the chief spearheader of CDA activities in Edo State. And just yesterday, we saw the news that the Oba retreated commitment to stand by the governor in respect to checking the activities of this CDS group who have metamorphosed into Okaigele. We have Okaigele in Benin, you can't change it. Then let us not even trickle into Okaigele alone. You have Okaru, Okaru, Okaigele, Igbamas in the community. So, hello, I'm on live, please. I'm alive, just come in some few, like 30 minutes. Thank you. Egele and the rest, we have it in communities. All this, what was the historical antecedent of these persons right from history? You get what they call, Wayakure, go and clear and maintain your roots. The youth stands to defend the community from external aggression and maintain peace in respect to internal subversion. The Otion Weres, Osupogiva, Dionene, Elikao, want to celebrate Maria Awogu, Ahian Wemiu. The Okaigele comes in with the youth, they pound, they are pounded the arm. Hello? Hello? Alpha? Ade? We were both pressure on me. Mary left me. We're going if I true now to call you back. You're with. I didn't left. I'll call you back. He did left. So, as I was saying, that is the responsibilities of these persons. There is okay, I will want to do it. Okaigele will come with the youth, they will pan a man. Then, Okaigele will say, okay, they will kill the goat or any other thing that is requested for the traditional juju. Nowhere in history has Okaigele been bestowed in the matter of leadership to begin to sell land in the community. And let me tell you, in terms of land tenure system, it needs to go and check. They have right to community land. And the community land is headed by the Odion way of the community. Then you have right to family land. Family land is headed by the head of the family. So, if one miscreant comes and says, Nnamdi Okaigele, na ikombo the seller, you are selling illegal land. And those people must go to prison as well. Yes, in the past, the Oshomole administration approved the CDA, Community Development Association. Even as we speak today, the Obaseki administration has a CDC, a Community Development something. Even I'm a member of CDC, of the Obaseki administration. Different from selling land activity, the goal is, you have all the PDP members, you have APC, you have Ojomwe, you have human rights activists. I'm part of it as a human rights activist, not because I'm a member of the PDP or an active supporter of the governor, no. I was incorporated into the scheme of things as an activist. I took activist role in my ward, Ward 2, Ubaha local government area of Edo State. World Development Committee, good. World Development Committee, yes.
So the Oshomola administration
gave the CDA limelight, and they took it beyond what is normal. You just see the Oyo run intercept, smith the ground, the Oyo sees everything. The person smith the door kick. A person where they kick this smith too cannot even bear. That's why they kick this smith too cannot even bear.
₦3,600 worth of bag of smith. They can buy it. They can buy it. Please, 1 minute.
Now we don't hear from Comrade Stanley Osaze Osakuno Odin. Let us know what you think for this matter. Go to comment section, make you put your own for there. If you never subscribe to Dan ARG YouTube, try make you subscribe so that make you for the hear all the things where they happen for Edo State. Make I leave you now with this video, make you help us share them. Thank you for watching Dan ARG YouTube.